You know, lots of holiday lights are going up, and Zoolights is one of the Valley's most well-known light shows. But as Heidi Goitia found out, just when this year's show opens, the workers behind the scenes are already starting on next year's.
It's more than just lights, it's Zoolights, and for many families, it's a must-do during the holidays. But before those memories are made, hundreds of hours are spent stringing millions of lights and connecting thousands of electric cords. And it all starts here in the Zoolights warehouse.
So this is where all of the animal armatures will go. Sometimes we leave some in the back just to keep it new and stuff. We have a back room in here.
As Zoolight supervisor Justin Davis shows me around his warehouse, we find ourselves surrounded by boxes and boxes of strings, bulbs, and clips.
All these different bins right here of different colors, so you can turn any character into any different color you want. Do you get to make that decision? Who gets to decide that?
Yeah.
You do?
Yeah.
There were also creations made for next year that we promised to keep a secret.
So when we were in the other room, we saw some really big, brand new animals for next year. How long does it take to create, say, a new polar bear, a new giraffe, or a new animal?
If we're doing a new 3D armature, like our new 3D dinosaur that we'll see later on today, that one total time took about 6 months.
That dinosaur is Fran, and she's this year's big wow.
And we try and have our one big wow and then a lot of other things around that. Like I said, the dinosaur this year is our big wow. And yeah, she took around 6 months.
People who come year after year, they don't want to see the same thing. So the pressure's on a little bit.
Kind of, yeah. We always have to outdo ourselves.
You'll find Fran across from the giraffes and not far from another new element, a giant cupcake.
We started our Candyland a couple years back, and this is the newest part of it. It's about 8 feet tall, maybe a little bit bigger. Very, very, very bright pink.
You know how frustrated you get when some of your lights don't work? Well, just as we were getting ready to light up the bunny rabbit, it wouldn't turn on.
This is good. You have to troubleshoot, I bet, all the time.
Yeah, we have sometimes. Actually, it's funny that it's the rabbit scene we're having problems with right now, because rabbits like to try and eat our stuff. So right here, the rabbit is plugged in right here. And then that goes up to here. And if I follow this, I can see that this one's out also. So now I have to trace back on that cord. And then that one's not in. So basically, you play the tracing game. Did I get it? Found it.
You did get it.
He and his crew will work around the clock through January when this year's show will start to come down. But that's okay, because they've already got something bigger and better in the works for next year. Heidi Goitia for Arizona's Family.